gave an interview to BET, not knowing it would be his last.
Y'all see that? 50 punches, I counted it.